Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope that you are doing well. So, way back in 1986, on March 4th, we lost Richard Manuel of the band, aka Robbie Robertson, Levon Helm, the band, the guys who backed up Bob Dylan and gave them the name The Band. In honor of Richard, we're going to listen to a remastered version of the band classic Mystery Train.
We'll be right back.
always just got to love the unique tones that the band put out there. You know, I don't know if he was the first keyboard player to use a wah-wah pedal on a keyboard like that. Because, I mean, I know Bernie Worrell also did it back in the P-Funk days. So I'm not 100% sure who was first. I'm going to guess that the first time it was done was with, of course, the band. But I honestly don't know. I don't know. Such a unique texture there. And then, of course, all of a sudden the accordion comes in out of nowhere. And you're just kind of like, whoa. That's a little bit of a sneaky sound. Wasn't 100% expecting that. I mean, if you haven't heard the song before, you might not have. You know what I mean? Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed that tribute. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you, and I wish you well. Take care.